What is the frequency of alternating current? Hey guys! In today's video, I will show you how to measure frequency with a multimeter. The frequency of an alternating current signal represents the number of cycles per second. Measured in hertz, frequency indicates how often the current changes direction per second. In North America, the standard frequency for power lines is 60 Hz, meaning 60 cycles per second, whereas a frequency of 50 Hz is typically found in other parts of the world. Since I'm in North America, I should see 60 Hz coming out of my outlet. Let's find out. I have a power strip connected to a wall outlet. On the multimeter, turn the dial to the V symbol with a squiggly line on top. Press the red function button to toggle from DC to AC. First, I'm going to measure the voltage coming out of the outlet. Insert the probe leads into one of the AC outlets. Since I'm in North America, the reading shows 120 volts. Press the red function button again to toggle from AC to Hertz. As expected, the reading shows around 60 Hertz. This is a good sign. I hope this video has demonstrated how to measure frequency with a multimeter. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.